Okay, I'm gonna start again. Countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello and welcome to World Cup UHC 2019. World Cup is an event released annually in the Ultra Hardcore subreddit, where players from all over the world represent their countries in a Minecraft game. Ooh, Minecraft. Pretty cool, huh? In this third season, it's time for a change of pace. We will be playing a team of two vanilla game. Some teams will be mixed. This means they are not going to be from the same country, but they're going to be from the same region or continent. And this team starting from North and South America. We have Team Canada with Etho and Boston Pulse. We have United States with Lemboy and Gulchey1. We have Team Uruguay with Easy Pansy and Ive. We have Argentina with Nike and Maku. Mixed team of Colombia and Paraguay, Godrix and Boston Lover. Okay, not like that, that's good. Ecuador and Mexico with JP Jesus and Sote. For Portugal, we have Ivan and Tilargo. For Spain, we have Rocky Cool and Dankoki. For France, we have Matt King and Heyon. England, we have Mr. Groove and Vinyl. Scotland, we have Chasmic and James Douglas. For Ireland, we have Clean Up Gnome and Walrus Time. For the Netherlands, we have Frost and Berna. For Belgium, we have BS Friend and Incredible Thino. This is a mixed team of Fansack. It's Australia and New Zealand. It's Oticon and Cookie somewhere, I think. For Singapore, right, we have Soggy and Bane. Mixed team of Malaysia and South Korea, we have Fancy and Jay. I don't know, I was just left, okay. Okay, for Europe again, we have Bulgaria, Norway, Skillblade, and Zero. Another mixed team of Malta and Wales, Isaac MT, it's Isaac, and Welsh and Proud. Slovenia and Croatia, we have Clegg and Skylar, as you can. For Greece, we have Talon Riker and Awesome MacD. Czech Republic, we have Axer and Slick. Sweden, we have Sanji and Honey from Hell. For Italy, we have Fra, Albi 49 and Omega 55. For Germany, we have Kinako returning yet again. And Currency Nator, and that will be all the 25 teams, I think. And now for the config, pretty quick. Meetup will be called F7, primarily F6, BP, F2, all that. Another Sun with strength on but nerf, and tier 2 and splash bots off. Portal camping is allowed, but portal trapping is not, in fact. No triples are off, vehicles off, horses off. And under portal damage is on, doing 1 heart only. Golden heads are on, doing 4 hearts, stack all. Also, flame and fire aspect weapons are off. Double arrow crafting is on. Map size is 2500 by 2500. Right. Finally, I want to thank Leon TC for providing a server, Wiki for hosting, Silku for building the spawn, and Skylord, Cosmic, Vernon, Max, Tiago, iBlock, and Flamewarp for helping out in different ways. And now we can start the game. Good luck, everyone. And see you in the game.
I was unmuted the whole time, and I didn't notice until right now.
Cool.
Play with Kramer.
All right.
Crow, I like
that,
Crow.
I love all of you.
Thank you. Oh, there goes Sanji.
Oh.
Shit, that's loud.
Hey, we're starting in a cave this time. It's very opposite the last time. Hey, guys, welcome to the World Cup. I'm suffering from eye issues, so Quill, take it away.
Okay, I'm gonna win the game.
Thank you, Quill. This is why I don't give it away to him. Anyways, word Team USA, go America. Woo, Fat Ass Burger Association of America, PETA, Vegetarian, Libtard Snowflake, Donald Trump, Go President, woohoo!
Are
playing.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. I don't know what's going on with my.
I can tell!
I don't know what's going on right now. I'm just trying to focus on seeing.
Yeah, that usually will help.
Is that you? You went all the way over there to cut down a tree?
Well, there was sugar cane. There's a lot of sugar cane over here.
You didn't even get it.
No, I had like 18. That's how much is over here.
You need more than that. You gotta get all the cane.
I am not getting all the cane.
I'm getting all the cane.
Certainly can.
I've got 19 cane, so you just got one up, bitch.
Oh god. I don't know, whatever will I do?
I'm gonna go check out the desert.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm gonna go find an ancient civilization.
Go for it.
Hello, Mayans. I just found your lost treasures and golden cities. What?
Praise me.
I didn't actually find that. I'm sorry for lying to you.
Why you gotta lie to me?
I actually haven't even really gone into the desert because I found animals, and I'm like, I don't want to miss you guys. You guys are my friends. My vision is getting more and more blurry, and I think the blurrier it gets, the more
I lose
my brain cells.
Are you
gonna
be able to play?
It's fine. I'm just may.
That does not sound.
I just may
convincing.
Only be having a stroke.
How about not?
But you know, if I do, I'm the first player to have a stroke in a recorded round.
I don't think this is the set you want.
That'd be exciting. It's kind of like how
I mean, maybe.
It's like in Back in Time Live, Sugar was the first person ever to have to DQ himself because he got too drunk to play.
Yep.
It's all about setting milestones.
Apparently.
I see somebody. I see somebody on the Welsh team.
Oh.
There's
a village near us.
There's a village?
Yeah, apparently we both missed it.
Huh.
I'm going to it right now.
Yeah, go get
there's
that.
A blacksmith and a librarian.
Oh, nice. Because there's nothing in the desert.
I don't think anyone's here because it hasn't been loaded.
That's good.
Nope, three diamonds. Sweet.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Cool, this is a good sign. Also, I played two other UHCs today, and I caved pretty well in both of them. So, you know. I'm kind of a god.
That's good.
I'm a god amongst men. In one of them,
I don't think that's the case.
In one of them, I caved full diamond, like 12 gaps. I found a fire 2 book. So, you know, if I can just do that here, we'll be all set to go.
Yeah, if you can do that here, America will win.
America. I actually already got, like, a lot of materials. Like, I've got 16 feathers already.
Oh, I have 24. I think we're fine.
No, you think gourd.
I have 3 apples, apparently, and 3 gold.
Nice.
Hey, there's an anvil here. I should probably get that.
Oh, yeah, do that. That's helpful.
I think I
found a really good cave already. So I'm gonna cut down trees and hop down into it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and chop trees in that forest.
Yeah, I'm at a part of the forest. Omega 55 is already down to 40. That sucks. RIP Italy. I'm 90% Italian, so...
Okay.
So, disregard that thing I said about Italy, because I am not proud anymore. I wonder what the fuck happened there.
I have no idea.
Oh god.
Oh, there's some wolves over here, apparently. Okay.
That's good to know. So wait, you got 21 books, right, from that village?
Yeah, and I have plenty of, like, sugar cane and stuff.
Yay!
I sounded very enthusiastic.
Oh, I'm so hyped about this. Should we tell the viewers the story of the last attempt for us?
Oh god, do we?
I think we should. So, for those of you who don't know...
Go for it.
For those of you who don't know, this is the second attempt of World Cup. Once I tell you the story, you'll very much understand why this is the second attempt. So what happened was Quill and I, we caved pretty well. We got, like, full, like at least 3/4 diamond each. We had, like, 16 gaps each. And we were looking pretty good. But then, I started having Discord and recording issues. And so we were like, let's figure that out. Let's, get it all worked out. And then some bad man came along, and they crit out Quill. And dropped him for all the healing, and then
they tried to crit you out, and I stepped in killed because when you were
Quill defended me with his life. It was very honorable.
That's what I do.
And so, what happened because of that was that team, they got all of his healing, and they went around and they started killing like the rest of the game and stuff. But then I was also doing the same thing, and I got 6 kills. Which was pretty epic. So that was like a plus side. But when all was said and done, when the dust settled, it was me versus the team that crit out Quill. Because of that, I had like no healing left because Glenn is a god and he fucked my ass. And they gave me like some healing, but then in the final fight, it didn't really matter because then they just had a lot more healing than me anyways. And they won. But funny story about that is that because I didn't get to fix my recording issues, I didn't have my footage. Oh, but even more funny story is that neither of them had their footage either. So the final fight just doesn't exist. So welcome, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Quill, take it away.
It was a very good TED Talk. Alright, welcome to World Cup UHC 2019. I'm Cool J1 with Len Boy. We're America.
Hi, I said
you shouldn't know.
I have like 50% of my vision.
You should probably get that fixed.
No, it's fine. Minecraft will help. Minecraft helps all.
Okay. I don't think that's how that works.
No,
sure,
it is. Don't worry about it.
Alright.
Just don't ask questions.
If we have to take you to the hospital just because of a Minecraft game...
Oh, you won't have to do anything. You'll just sit there and you'll listen to my cries of pain.
Should probably help.
No. No, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
Alright.
So how you doing today, Quill?
I'm barely awake, but yeah, sure.
Me too. My sleep schedule is super
normal
fucked.
For me. I'm basically Australian at this
point. Oh, me too. Alright, there's gotta be a spawner together around here. Because I hear so many goddamn zombies.
Cave.
I want to know where the hell they are.
Down.
No, they're not down, they're up. Oh, I found it. Whoa, what?
When?
One of them hit me, I don't know how. It's okay.
Now, Len, you're not supposed to let the mobs touch your butt.
It's okay, I killed them all. Oh! Power 4 book! Power 4 book!
No fucking way, Len! Jesus Christ, man! How the fuck do you do that twice today?
I knew it! I knew it!
Son of a bitch! That's great!
Suck
We're gonna win just because of our bullshit luck. I love it.
Oh, that was worth 2 hearts. I don't even
care. Oh, God.
Oh, I still can't see.
King.
You know, the last time that I found a book in a dungeon, episode 1, I snowballed and won with many kills.
Yeah, we should do that again.
I'm down.
Oh. I'm glad you are.
Oh crap, if I had that anvil, I could just make the power 4 right now.
Oh god, that'd be awful.
And then I
get, where are you at?
There's a TL command, right? Yeah.
Oh, actually not too far.
Oh, damn, Daniel. I also didn't get any apples, though. So
I have like 4, so it's not too bad.
And there's still there's still 7 minutes left in the episode.
There is.
Damn, if I had that anvil, that would be like the earliest power 4 in a recorded ground ever.
I mean, usually come over here, we can solve that problem.
I'm in a cave right now, I'm not gonna abandon my baby. I wish I had water, though. Not gonna lie.
Oh god.
Brent is power 65.
They're all bullshitting, but they...
Yeah, they...
They don't know what's going on.
Somebody's gotta believe me, but most of them are fools.
All fools.
They will die to my bow. It's actually really good because I've been on a bow kick today.
Oh, I should probably make a helmet.
You know what? I support that. I stan. We stan.
Do we?
Yeah.
Good. There's a shit ton of lapis down here, by the way. So
I've got 25, so. You said you got 3 diamonds from that village, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
Let's hope I just find 2 or enchanted. I haven't made them yet.
If I, like, get backstabbed in a cave, I'm gonna be so upset. Nope, definitely wanted blocks in my bar, not leather. Watch us find like no diamonds this game though. And that's just what screws us over.
I've already found some diamonds, so that's kinda.
Alright, well, you know what I mean, bucko.
Do I?
I think you do. Well,
kind of creeper. Didn't want to touch my butt.
I'm gonna say, please,
I said no.
Please don't you die on me here.
Unlike the last attempt, I think I actually have stuff.
You have value here. There's so much goddamn water.
How much did you get any string from that dungeon?
I got 4.
So that's not bad.
So I have enough to make that bow for. I think.
Well, it's one of us has a bow.
Yeah. And I do have plenty of feathers as well.
That's good.
Oh, crap. Now I'm starting to see ripples in my vision.
Do you need to, like, step away or something?
No, I can't step away now. I've gone too far.
You're gonna get a brain aneurysm playing Minecraft.
No, 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 that ain't me. That ain't the life I live.
Keep telling yourself that.
I'm a hardcore gamer. Something like this is just a small affliction. Real talk, it'll probably go away after just a little bit, so I probably just need to, like, tough it out. It's a good thing this is happening now and not, like, episode 6.
Yeah, like, during a fight.
Yeah. I've got 9 gold, so I can heal once I go get an apple. Oh, diamonds.
Nice.
1, 2... It's 3, so between us we can... Actually, I might, like, do that. Like, I might just go and meet up with you.
You get enchantment, and you can get the anvil.
Yeah. Because I kind of don't want to, like, be defenseless.
I'm here.
I am here. I almost wonder if my cave, like, leads to you. Or should I just strip mine to you?
It looks like it does, because my cave is actually going to, like, upper coordinates on the Z. I say that, and it's wrapped around the other way.
I might just, like, try and dig to, like, sea counter or something while I dig towards you.
I'm in here. I'm gonna get it.
Is strip mining allowed?
I don't know.
Oh well. Actually, what are your cords? This is probably a lot of blocks to strip mine.
You're at least going 150.
Oh, it's actually not. It's like 100.
Did I turn? Hold on. I made sure I turned off. Yeah, okay, so. Turn off all my animations.
Oh yeah, I turned that off as well. Which I think is a really weird rule.
I mean, I don't mind that. It's easily toggleable.
Yeah, but it looks weird. You get what I'm saying?
No.
No.
No. Oh.
Goodbye.
Well, that's next episode. I've had no love like you.